For me, the only thing I will sell is, I'll say my height. Because I can't sell this or this on my leg, because even without this and this, I can still just function.
You
can be a dwarf. Nothing you do. Aki and Popo, why are they popular? It's not because of the money. They are still short. Come and see if I can get. I won't sell my arm or anything, man, just the height.
And you give me what in return? I like breasts, by the way.
But I don't have it to give now. I have to buy more.
What is this? Do like this. But do I have this? I like any size of breast. I'm not complaining.
So I should give it small.
Just to
or
touch.
You want nipple.
And to play with. And no.
What am I using all this body fat for? Come and take it. Buy one, get everything else free. Look, it's plenty. Plenty everywhere. I mean, I'm spending money to lose this shirt, but I don't get money. Come and buy a body fat for free. Look at it. Check your merchandise.
Wow. Just wow.
See, wait. Don't sell the parts that I'm thinking about. We will have issues. Don't just So tell them the one you will sell. That is the one that I don't want.
I will
want.
Sell my breast.
Never.
I beg. I'm tired of buying bra.
Never.
Excuse me. Stop
never.
It.
Never.
Do you know how expensive bra
sorry,
is?
She's joking. Tell them another thing that you will sell.
Nah.
I'm not selling anything. Nothing.
You won't sell anything?
Even this one here is really light up. I won't sell.
So you're not selling your height? Are you not too tall?
No, I'm not. Okay, wait, I mean, just cut a little bit, just small. Because I have heels at home that I don't wear. They just accommodate dots and maybe just small for those that need it. So,
I think I'll sell my feet. They're a bit too big for a girl. I don't need my feet
who
to be that big.
Who buy this ugly set of feet?
Maybe my fingernails.
Because
I love every other part. Baba rest.
Why are you putting up ugly stuff?
You're just a fat. Every month, new bra, please. No. I can't waste my money. I'd rather buy
she will sell her fingernails.
I will.
She's joking.
I will sell my breast.
She will never. She's not selling anything.
Sell my height.
I will buy it.
I will sell it to you. How much are they buying it? I want to sell.
Maybe I'll sell my height. Small. Just small.
Look at this bitch.
No, now so that I can wear heels very well and people will not be disturbing me. I'm like, you're too tall and you're wearing heels. You know all those nonsense things that people used to say. And so if I'm tall.
As for me, I'll sell my appendix. It's useless. There's no use for it. That's the thing I can
say. So who wants to buy appendix?
The thing is, it's useless to me, but I'm very sure nothing is a waste in this life. I'm very sure someone will use it.
They will use your appendix to
like in one country, they use shit to generate.
They
use cow dung to generate
to
energy.
To do juju. They sell my stomach. So we have abs. That is it. I will sell my stomach. Come and collect my stomach. I don't even know why they don't use to sell fat in this country. Come and say, in fact, I even give you discount.
All right. Yeah, for me, I'll sell my hair, facial hair. It's useless. I have to shave like every week to look normal. Like every 3 days or 5 days. I shave today, next 3 days, I'm like, you know, so yeah, it's useless.
For me, I have two things also. No, three actually. First of all, my D is like too long for one person. Like, it's too long. It's too long. You see it, you run blind. You run blind, sure. And I like you. So I'll cut like a quarter of my D and give those who need it.
That's like this.
My D, then my ass, like I'm a guy and I have ass. I have the biggest ass in the office. So I don't need it, like, it's pointless.
Massive.
Calm down, relax. Relax.
I will sell my, since we are not using it for anything.
Why are you selling your muscle?
It's not muscle. Those that understand.
No, we don't understand. What you're
I will sell it. Because we are not using it for
joking.
Anything.
He's joking.
We
he's
have
not
pledged
shit.
Our lives. Thank you, Jesus. So, we just take it. We can join one seminary and become priests. We'll be fine. We shall have money, I'll be no problem.
Your mommy should watch this episode. I'm gonna tell you.
Wait if I hear.
So, I'll tell my ass. Then this small robot, this chicks, is I want 6 packs. So I'll sell the fat to girls that need the fat.
If you could buy, which would you buy?
Oh, man. Boobs, of course. I mean,
don't you know what I mean?
Hips. I want big hips. I want to be slim, but I want to be round down here,
Just hips, that's all.
Just hips.
They used to yab me from when I was little, like I don't have bum. So, in fact, the one I heard that they said that they used to iron, I used to iron my trousers until I wear the trousers, I'm ironing it on my bum bum. So, I will buy bum bum. So that, not too much, so that it's not being everywhere, just so that my trousers can fit properly.
I want abs, and I want ass, I want a booty, I want a bigger booty, because I already got a booty. I'm tired of squats and, you know, I want a bigger booty. I don't want breasts, I'm good.
I'll buy bum bum also.
Come on, no. Nah. You can't buy bum bum.
Booty, booty, booty.
As in, no, no, you have.
I'll buy bum bum, please.
Come on, stop it.
Nah.
I'm gonna need a big booty, but I'm gonna need that Cardi B Yash lifestyle. Yeah. Yeah. So if I could buy, I'm gonna need me a nice booty. Like if I'm walking on the road, like this, game.
I'm gonna buy new eyes. I'm tired of waiting. I need new eyes like desperately. New good 2020 eyes so I can finally become a pilot.
Ooh, and I know what again I want to buy. Buy hair.
Oh my god, yes!
Go hair.
No, not go hair. Like
Like all these Caribbean hair. Yes.
All those.
Yeah, those kinds.
That one that if you do it like this, it will just be like
this. It will bounce itself like.
Better, so, healthy afro.
Yeah.
That is what I mean by. Ooh, Caucasian.
And long, yes.
Augustus is sexy now, but I mean.
He's joking. I need new eyes.
No, I'm serious, actually.
If you have eyes to sell, contact me. Ring me up. Thank you.
Who would I buy? What do I need?
For me, see, I have poor belly, so I'll buy abs. Maybe I'll buy height, you know.
Star Heineken Gouda. Why would you
I don't drink beer.
If I was to buy a body part, I'll buy some muscles. You know, arm muscles. Yeah. Arm muscles and abs. Those are the two body parts I'll buy.
If I could buy probably 6 packs. So probably, you know, 6. Why are you looking at my?
No, I'm just sorry.
My belly is flat, by the way.
Yeah, it is flat. But, I can see that.
But there's no pack, so. Well, what's your problem? Are you my sugar baby?
Oh, and I'll buy eyelashes
what?
Too.
Why? Like, oh my god.
No, really? Like natural lashes.
For what reason?
So I don't have to wear mascara and buy. Do you know how much fake lashes cost? It's cost. I'll buy lashes too.
Then curly hair. All these Nigerian hair, like.
I'll
buy curly hair.
Okay, let's see.
Nigga is complete. He don't mean nothing.
I don't need it.
No, he doesn't need it.
Maybe muscles or something, but.
You have like small.
What's this?
You have like baby muscles.
This is him now. That is that. No, don't show that part. Don't cast it.
It's going in.
Don't cast it. Like it.